So let's draw a line that curves around like this. There, the letter C.